The Ford Tractor Oil Filter Assembly. This video applies to oil filters found on Ford tractors from 1939 to 1952. Install two brass flare tube fittings in the side and bottom of the housing. Place the spacer in the housing followed by the filter, gasket, and cover. Fasten with a washer and bolt. The assembly is now complete. To see more videos from Just 8 Ends, remember to like and subscribe.